Lawmakers mourn the death of Louisiana Congressman-elect Luke Letlow. The 41-year-old died while battling coronavirus just days before his swearing-in ceremony. The husband and father of two went to the ICU last week after testing positive. The Republican won a runoff race this month. It's not clear who will now fill his seat.